Hello everyone, I hope you are all in good health and well. Still with me Party Roseate on the Perro Cement Techno channel. On this occasion I will explain about the Clinker cooling system, the type of Claudius Peters ETA cooler, which is used in the Clinker production process at the cement plant. Claudius Peters ETA cooler, totally encapsulates the evolution of Clinker cooling in one complete system. ETA cooler minimizes maintenance and repair costs. The modular design and minimal wear mean major cost savings are achievable during plant shutdown. Installation and spare parts requirements. The transport system has no conveying elements within the clinker layer and no clinker can pass through the cooler lanes. With no fines falling through the cooler structure, no undergrate hoppers and a dust removal system are required, which reduces the overall construction height of the cooler. These design issues ensure a low overall investment cost and minimal operating costs. In conclusion, whether it is a new plant or a conversion, the ETA cooler offers the most efficient operation in terms of installation, heat recovery, transport efficiency, reliability, and maintenance costs. The first Claudius Peters cooler had a capacity of 500 tons per day. Today, Claudius Peters builds systems with capacities of up to 13,000 tons per day. If you want to upgrade clinker cooling, this type is worth considering, please contact the company that manufactures this type of clinker cooling system. Thank you for watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share this video to your friends who need it. And see you in the next video.